Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105. Honey. Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment. I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No.
You're being sus.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right, it's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run!
Todd! How dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Super bass.
Hey, yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you 500 bucks you can't get her a date for the prom. 500? All right, bet, bro, you're on. Okay, but if you lose, you owe me 500. Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me-
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts, but first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me.
Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit. She looks,
beautiful. Now you have my number. Call me for prom. Bye.
How do you feel?
I feel different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we gotta get you a date to the prom.
Why don't I just go with you?
Oh, actually, I was planning on asking this other girl, so,
Right, of course.
But hey, listen, you deserve better than me. You know how to flirt, right?
Well, sure I do.
Okay, let's go over a few things then. First off, guys kind of like it when girls, you know, play with their hair.
Like this?
Oh boy, we got some work to do. Okay, let's try a subtle lip bite. No, don't do that. Try again. You know what? Never mind. Okay, pretend to ask me to prom.
Go to prom with me.
Ow. Okay, let's try asking and not grabbing so hard.
Sorry. Hey, will you go to the prom with me?
All right, that was perfect. If you stare at a guy like that with your eyes, he'll be mesmerized, yeah.
I should probably get back home.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Jake, guess what? I got someone to go to the prom with me.
Really? Who?
Him.
Sup, Jake? Bet you didn't see this coming. Here's your 500 bucks, Jake. I guess you won the bet. I didn't think I'd be the one taking her on a date, but damn, she's hot now. I mean, she was already kind of cute. Eh, well, I just want a hot date. After prom, I'm gonna dump her. What? She'll get over it. I'll talk to you later. Hey, can we talk for a second?
What's up?
I can't let you go to the prom with him. You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but...
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I...
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't
have... Get away from me. And to think I actually liked...
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let's go!
Get in my car. I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let's go!
Get in my car.
No!
Hey, Ricky. Let her go.
Jake.
Get out of here, Jake. I'm not going anywhere, Ricky.
Get away from me.
I said let her go. Alright, that's it. Come here.
Ricky, I don't want to...
Stop it. Leave him alone.
Ricky, come on. Let's not... Shut up.
Hey, Ricky.
Stay down.
Hey, are you alright?
I'm fine, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, he got me pretty good.
Hang on. I'm gonna call the police, okay?
Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
You know, I've been better, but the doctor said I'm clear to go home, so that's good.
Thank you so much for saving me.
You kind of saved me with that kick. Layla, you need to know, that bet was stupid. You were already beautiful.
Thanks, Jake. I kind of already found that out for myself.
Because you're smart.
Well, lucky for us, there's 1 hour of prom left. I'll let you go hang out with the girl you said you were going
to
ask.
Layla, wait. I don't want to go to prom with anyone but you.
I thought you just wanted to be friends.
No, Layla, I don't. I mean, if it's okay with you, I'd like to be more than that.
I would like that.
So should we head to prom? Aw, might as well use them up. Come on.
I love you.
And I love you more.
Hi, what can I get you today?
She doesn't have any words, miss, but I'll order for her. She's just gonna have a salad, but I'm gonna get a cheeseburger, double fries. Babe, you're looking kind of pale today. You want to get your makeup done? Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go.
I love this color on you.
Me too. Hey, babe, show her the bruise. Any chance you can cover that? She's so clumsy.
Oh, yeah, totally. We can take care of that. Sir, would you want to buy the concealer I use on her?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. I'll go pay for this. You stay here.
I love this.
He can't hear us anymore. Here, take some words. Please, you can trust me. Is something wrong?
He can't hear you right now.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir?
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good. Good. Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words, and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you, I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me, but they won't find you. Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. I'm the only one who lives here. Yeah, well, I've searched the whole place. I haven't seen anything. Right, the missing girl's obviously not here. It seems so, but you match the description of the kidnapper. There's definitely been a mistake.
Down here! I'm down here!
What was that? Wait a minute, don't go- Oh my god.
You found me.
Ma'am, stay right there. Mr. Hart, you're under arrest.
Thank you so much for finding me. He's had me here for 2 years.
He's been controlling your words.
What?
Yes, ma'am. We found this illegal device on him that steals people's words.
That would explain why every year I would only get 3 words.
Go on. Say it.
I love you. And he made me say I loved him.
Hey, come here. Ugh. You don't deserve to...
Your total's 20 even.
Babe, I'm so sorry. I don't think I have enough.
Hey, it's okay. I got it.
Sorry if I embarrassed you back there.
No, you're fine. I understand you're going through a tough time with your job.
Tomorrow, when the amount in my bank account appears, it might come as a bit of a shock to you.
Listen, I don't care how low that number is. I'm gonna love you just the same. Poor thing. It's time to see how little he has. What? My boyfriend is a billionaire? No, there has to be some sort of mistake.
I take it you saw my account?
Yeah, and you've got a lot to explain. Whose Ferrari is in our driveway?
That's mine. Well, actually, it's going to be yours now.
What? No, I am still mad at you.
Come with me and I'll explain everything. There was a good reason for me lying.
Oh yeah? Was there a good reason for you having me buy your meals for the past year? Heck, I even paid your rent one time.
I know. And I'll be paying you back for all of it.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Because every girl I've ever dated has used me for my money. I was tired of dating gold diggers, and I wanted to find a girl who liked me for me. I promise, I will make it all up to you, and I'm going to start by showing you where I really live.
Whoa, now hold up. You have a Chick-fil-A in your kitchen?
Yep, and there's a McDonald's upstairs.
Babe, who are you, Richie Rich?
Excuse me for just a moment.
This is crazy.
One of my stocks just went up. A lot.
Yeah, actually, I can see that. Why don't you look happy?
I'm worried about your safety. You can't tell anyone that you're dating a billionaire.
Why can't people know I'm dating a billionaire?
Because I'm now one of the youngest billionaires alive.
And is that a bad thing?
I know a lot of people that would die to get their hands on my money.
And you think they'll come after me?
I know they will. Promise me you won't tell anyone about my money.
Okay, I promise, but you do owe me quite a bit of cash, so what do you say? You take me on a little shopping spree?
Well, I can't be seen buying you a bunch of stuff, but I can give you this.
Babe, this is like 10K. You didn't owe me this much.
I know. Consider it a thank you for being so kind to me. I want you to spoil yourself.
Oh, hey, Lizzie. Where's your boyfriend?
He's at his house. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just think it's kind of sad how he never buys you anything. I mean, look at all the stuff you had to buy yourself. It must be hard to date someone poor.
Actually, he's not poor. He's one of the richest people alive.
What?
Did you enjoy your shopping spree?
Yeah, sure did.
Good. I also bought you this necklace.
Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Delivery for Elizabeth?
Yes, how much do I owe you?
Oh, it's not you who's gonna owe me money. It's your boyfriend.
Lizzie, it's 1 a.m. Why are you up?
This isn't Lizzie, but if you want to see her again, you're gonna do exactly as I say.
You want me to wire you $1 billion?
Yeah, do it now or she's gone.
No, I'll send it. It's done. Now let me speak to her.
Okay, talk.
Liam, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I accidentally told someone that you were...
It's okay. I planned for this. Remember that necklace I gave you?
Yeah.
It's a tracker, babe.
No! Please, freeze!
Thank you, Liam. I'm glad you were able to get your money back.
I don't care about the money. I'm just happy you're okay.
My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey guys.
Oh my gosh.
No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot, but...
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No, me.
Okay, let's all just calm down.
Oh shit. Talking mushrooms.
Right here, please.
I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look, there's my autograph.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star is making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write
this. Just in, big time movie star makes little girl
no,
cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom. Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh. Enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom.
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit, I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to... Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and...
Lion Tamer.
No. What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom! There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion.
Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oof, it's just awful. So I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay. Here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
Chef.
A chef? At least that's a little bit more normal.
Congrats! You've been selected to be on our cooking show.
Huh?
Let's go. Take this spatula, and we're live in five.
You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a real chef. This outfit is not even mine.
Uh-huh.
May not remove uniform.
Each of you will be paired with a celebrity that you must cook a meal for. Contestant number one, you've been paired with Tom Holland.
No way!
Hey, everyone.
Okay, who did I get?
You've been paired with a new upcoming actor.
Meet Zach Starman.
You seem a bit disappointed.
No, it's just that I never really heard of you before, and I thought we were doing A-list celebrities, so...
You don't think I'm good enough to be here?
No, I...
You don't want to upset your celebrity guest, as they will be judging your food. Looks like Tom Holland loved contestant number one's dish.
For my dish I made for my celebrity guest is a Rice Krispie treat with some M&Ms on top. I hope that you will like it. Bon appetit!
Needs more salt.
But it's a Rice Krispie treat. It's not supposed to be salty.
Sorry, love, but I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Well, with that score, that means contestant number one is the winner! I just won 500K!
You know, joke is on you guys, because that was a store-bought Rice Krispie. I don't even care about this competition anymore.
Hey, you're right.
I'm just kind of getting tired of all these crazy jobs that my soulmate's giving me.
Oh, well, here's my number, if you ever want to talk.
My mom is going to be so mad I didn't win that money. Wait a minute, I just took my hat off. But I could only do that if...
Soulmate found.
You figured it out, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. And you've got some explaining to do.
Can I explain over a date?
As long as I don't have to cook.
Deal.
Get a winning lottery ticket or give a winning lottery ticket. I mean, my parents, they're already millionaires, but a little extra cash never hurt.
Excuse me, do you have any money? My parents abandoned me and... I'm sorry, I shouldn't have bothered you.
Wait! He needs this. I pick this one. Hey, wait up! Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? What the heck? What is this?
It looks like a lottery ticket. You should probably scratch it, you know, and see if you won anything.
You think? Okay. No way. No freaking way! I won!
Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace? Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace?
Huh? Are you his friend?
Well, I thought he was my friend.
I just met her. Hey, what's this?
That's not funny. This is special to me. Let go!
Relax.
No, dude, let go!
Aw, poor baby.
Whatever, she's no fun. Who wants to go shopping at Gucci with me?
Me.
I do.
What happened to you?
What can I say? Money changes people.
I need to talk to you.
Sorry. Jace is busy.
Back off, Rachel. This is important. Listen, the only reason that you're rich, Jace, is because of me. I'm being serious.
You saw something on the floor and told me to look. That's it.
I was the one that got the ticket for you and put it for you on the floor.
Girl, you need to stop lying. It's embarrassing.
It says it above my head.
Oh, you want to know what sucks? Only you can see that. You're in love with Jace, admit it.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up? Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally-
You're in love with Jace, admit it.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up? Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally owe you big time. I'll buy you anything.
I don't know. Don't you want to go hang with Rachel and all her friends?
Not really.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm gonna go get some water.
Hang on. It's funny you say that, because I have some right here.
Are you sure that this was just water?
I mean, yeah, Rachel gave it to me.
Rachel?
What? Yeah, she just said you looked thirsty.
Girly Pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
Girly Pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
She is not. I've seen her drink lemonade.
Rachel, she's obviously having a reaction.
Girl, you don't have like an EpiPen or something?
No, I didn't bring mine today.
Well, that was dumb. I'm gonna go see if I can find a teacher.
Rachel, hurry.
It's getting really hard for me to breathe.
Where the heck did Rachel go? She's supposed to be getting help.
Jeez, I can barely breathe.
Okay, we gotta get you help. There's a hospital down the street. Come on. Someone please help. She's having an allergic reaction.
Bring her over here. We'll take care of her.
This way, hurry. Someone please help. She's having an allergic reaction. Bring her over here. We'll take care of her. This way, hurry.
Jeez.
Lindsay? Oh, thank God you're okay.
The doctor said that I'm free to walk around for a little bit.
Oh, good. Do you need me to call your parents or anything?
No, I've already tried. My parents are both actors, and they're on a plane right now to Spain to shoot a movie.
Oh, well. Whoa.
Sorry.
It's okay. You should probably go back and sit down.
Yeah, probably.
Easy now. And I want you to know I'm covering all your medical bills.
You didn't have to...
It's the least that I can do, Lindsay. Really. Also, I brought this for you. I remember you said it was special to you.
Thanks.
I also got you a few things, too. Those enough? Because I could buy more.
Yeah, I think this is good. Thank you.
Hey, you made me a millionaire. I literally owe you everything. And I'm sorry. Hey, get back here.
Officer, wait. See? She's fine. I don't need to go to juvie. Jace, help me out.
Sorry, Rachel. Really hope you learned your lesson. Come on, let's get out of here.
No.